Now we're drying Sarah's hair. I put in a wallop of mousse into her hair, and as you can see, her hair curls beautifully. And I like it really big, so we get in here and we just scrunch it really tight. And I'm releasing all those curls to make it look awesome. We'll show up when we're finished.